Olympics. Action News Now has confirmed that FEMA trailers will be placed at Rolling Hills Casino in Corning.
I'm here at the Rolling Hills Casino RV Park, and as you can see behind me, some of these lots are blocked off by these orange cones. And yes, FEMA has confirmed that trailers are coming to this location. And behind me along this strip, there are 12 cones that are set up. That means that 12 trailers are coming here.
We are expecting to get those set up with recreational vehicles for survivors by this weekend. This agreement comes with the understanding that no current guests of the RV park will be asked or required to give up their space for someone else. We want everyone to be in safe, secure, and sanitary housing, and we would never ask or require somebody to give up their space so we can move in with another.
Reporting in Corning, Christina Vitale, Action News Now.
Drivers trying to